of shock and disbelief, but at the same time, I've never encountered a New York like I encountered that day. The New York like I encountered that day was unlike anything I've ever experienced in my